What's up, everybody? Welcome to AskRinde. I'm Rinde Adebayo, digital entrepreneur, real estate entrepreneur, and top producing real estate agent here in New Jersey. And welcome to AskRinde. If it's your first time at the channel, please hit the subscribe button and smash the like button. I do videos about foreclosure, income, and credit, and I would love to have you as a part of our growing network all around the country. So today I want to share with you two credit cards that you can use to be able to reestablish yourself and rebuild. As we all know, foreclosure can be a daunting and a havoc on your credit. It can pretty much ravage your credit. And so we're in the beginning of starting our credit series here on AskRinde. And I wanted to actually come to you with these two cards that you may or may not know about. But these are two that I recommend that you use to be able to see how you can start to rebuild and establish yourself to move forward. You know, everyone needs a new lease on life. We all have gone through things in life. And the most important thing is to understand that it's not over. You know, you may have gone through a daunting situation. You know, your past may have not been perfect. None of us are were, and we all need a new start. And so this is a great way for you to do that and reestablish your credit. So the first card is the Capital One Secured card. And that card pretty much is one that you could use and set up. It has a $49 deposit that's required, $200 credit line. There's no annual fee on that card. There's no foreign transaction fees. So it's pretty much a great card for you to start with and reestablish yourself. The other card is the Discover It card. And that card is another one that has similar features, but it allows you to pretty much start afresh with rebuilding yourself. If you've gone through turmoil, such as many of us have, we know that we need to be able to establish our credit worthiness. And there's a lot that we can do with leveraging credit to be able to buy real estate, you know, purchase cars. Basically, you know, you want to use other people's money to be able to grow yourself and come out of where you are. So I'm going to be sharing a lot of that on the series as we start. I wanted to just basically share with you these two cards, and I'm going to leave links to where you can actually check out more about them. But these are two that I would share that you would need to start with, the Capital One Secured card, and then the other one would be the Discover It card. And I look forward to bringing you more value regarding that. And until next time, thank you guys for watching.